I love living in a country with different seasons. I get to see the buds flower, I get to see the leaves change color. However, one thing remains a challenge. How do I store all the winter clothes and the summer clothes in one space? In cities such as London, space is very limited. The last thing you want to do is when you open your closet is to see it jam-packed with thick winter clothes and summer clothes in the way. To tackle this issue, there are certain storage solutions you can use to maximize your space. I'll talk about winter clothes first because they're the thickest and the heaviest. As the temperature starts to warm up, start gathering your winter clothes, and that would include bedding, shoes, and cover-ups, or any thick clothes that you will only wear during winter time. Make sure they're all washed or dry cleaned. Now that you've categorized them and grouped your items, you need to decide what's the best storage solution. There are various storage solutions I swear by. One of them is vacuum bags. They're easier to handle than everyone thinks. You can fit a lot of things in them and they save a lot of space. There are also different sizes out there in the market. Make sure you get good quality ones. I'll put links on the screen to the ones I truly recommend. What I tend to put in vacuum bags are coats, thick jumpers, and bedding. Second on the list, storage bags. Very similar to vacuum bags, but they don't vacuum, basically. They take more space, they're a little bit easier to handle, but I think that they're a bit more difficult to take out from shelves once you've stored them away. They can sometimes also store some dust if you haven't zipped them very tightly. Items you can store in these bags are pretty much the same as what I mentioned in the vacuum bags. Another great item out there in the market is underbed storage for shoes. They already come with divisions, so you can just put in by pair the shoes you're not going to be wearing during the season. And fourth, of course, clear boxes. I use them for everything. You can put in here any rucksacks or handbags that you don't use as well during this season. Investing in lavender sachets and cedarwood blocks is a good idea, so you can keep bugs and moths away. Remember to label every bag and box, so when the seasons change, you can see exactly what you've stored in each bag or box. It's important you keep your own closet free from these bags and boxes. If you have a loft or under your bed or a spare bedroom, that's the place to put these bags and boxes. The only group of clothes I would suggest you keep handy are holiday clothes, such as swimming suits, cover-ups, and a couple of shorts, anything you use while you go away on holiday, just in case you decide to seek the sun in the middle of the winter. You will do the same again when winter comes and it's time to store away your summer clothes. Don't get frustrated if your closet is not big enough for winter and summer clothes. Most of us don't have the space for all of this. Being clever with your storage will allow you to maximize your space. Oh, you're still there. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of these videos. I love it when you come and say hi on my social media platforms. Just follow the links here on the screen. Bye, until next time.